the commander of U.S. Air Forces in the Pacific, saying, quote, North Korea's actions are a threat to our allies.